My name's Susie.
I'm Dave, and we've been fostering for 18 months.
I think I've wanted to foster for so many years, I can't actually remember the day I thought, this is what I want to do. I've always wanted to help children make a difference in their lives.
One of the biggest challenges we have as foster carers, is for me in particular, is communication. Every child is different, and as a foster carer, we've got to adapt to help that child in whatever way we can. The assessment process, we were told it was intrusive, but to be honest, for us, it was lovely. It was 9 weeks of someone coming to your house, having a chat for a couple of hours each week, and having a cup of tea and talking about each other for a couple of hours. It was great.
We never felt like we were put on the spot and we were asked question after question. It was actually really quite natural and friendly environment. Children First were really supportive towards us during the assessment process. With our birth child, we did have some concerns in the beginning about how it would affect him and if we were doing the right thing, and Children First was there to really reassure us during that.
I guess what makes a good foster carer is having a good heart.
It's actually been a really positive experience for our son. He says he's enjoyed having the company, he enjoys making a difference, and he's actually said to us that it's made him braver and stronger. And I think that it's a positive experience for children to grow up learning how to be caring and kind to other children that may need our help.
The positive effect that we had for our son was incredible. The agency themselves helped out tremendously.
They consider our birth children as much as the foster children, and we all are considered part of as a whole family.
The ongoing support we have from Children First is incredible.
The support is second to none. I honestly do feel that our first placement sometimes could have been difficult, but actually with the support of our social worker and Children First, they really got us through that. They were incredibly supportive. I think seeing the changes in the children that grow and the love and the safety and the warmth that they receive from us, and see them shine. And for us, that's what it's all about.
The most rewarding thing for me, I think, has been when we had our first child come into our home and actually have a smile and say they were happy. That meant everything to me. And you know what? That's exactly why we do it.
What I would hope for our future is to foster more children. We absolutely love it. Our whole family really enjoy it, and we would love a bigger house so we can accommodate more children. I feel like fostering has made me feel whole.
We need more foster carers to help children around the world to have better lives. I would say to anyone thinking about fostering, go on with it, and it will help people while having fun.